I had hoped to bear witness to the moment our salvation is realized. But nothing must be left to chance. I will stop you here, no matter the cost. As I am, I knew that I would be hard-pressed to fight you on equal terms. And so I lured you to this place, where the advantage is mine.
The Archfiends live?
Impossible. Scarmiglione and Barbariccia were sealed in Memoria, while Cagnazzo and Rubicante died in the Source.
You're not wrong. They are not the true Archfiends, but shades born of their residual ether.
If they are shades, then their strength will pale in comparison. Even should they fight as one, we may yet prevail.
We'll tend to the Archfiends. Go and put an end to Zeromus.
You'll do no such thing.
We'll join you as soon as we can.
It is too late. Zeromus will awaken, and it shall devour any who come between it and its desire. Your companion is no exception.
I wouldn't be so sure. Time and again, he has faced insurmountable odds.
But no matter how hopeless things seemed, he's never given up the fight.
So long as he has strength of will to forge on, then so too shall we.
For we believe in him, and he believes in us. And together, our light can pierce blackest darkness.
Thank you.
right. Like all Void Sent, Zeromus cannot be killed. Sealing it in memoria is the only way. That it should come to this. I failed my dear friend. Fell for the Ascian's ploy and unleashed the darkness. And after an eternity of waiting, I find myself on my knees. How disappointed must you be in me, in the foolishness and futility of it all? No, I will not let it be for naught. I will not allow you to pass. I will triumph in my crusade.
There is no triumph to be found in this madness. Even if the veil were to be unraveled, it would not undo what darkness has done to the world. Nor would it bring Golbez back. From his slumber, you know there is no return. You're weak and imperfect. You know it in your heart. In spite of this, do you truly believe that you can save everyone? Are you sure you will not fail? I'm no better. Weak and imperfect and plagued by doubt. Which is why I need friends to walk beside me.
Light? But how?
This is proof that I believe in others, and they in turn believe in me. A light that illuminates the way in darkest despair. Be it in a ruined city locked in ice, or a world drowning in light, it was with faith in one another that life endured. I see it clearly now.
You think we are capable of the same?
It won't be easy. Having lived too long as Void Sent, we've forgotten how to trust. But one thing is certain. If Seromas succeeds and everyone dies, we'll never have the chance to try. You asked me to join hands with you once, and I refused. I cannot take back that mistake, but I can extend to you the same offer. We can be better than we have been.
Memoriate we met all those years ago. Yes, I remember now. We hoped you would join us in our quest to end the Contra Memoria. But you rejected us outright. It left both of us discouraged. Golbez most of all. If we could but overcome the fear that has shaped and divided us, we could change everything. Even in the midst of that terrible war, he never stopped believing in others. Not even at the end.
You're Golbez now. If you would live up to his name, then you must trust in people as he did.
I cannot forgive what you have done to my sister, but she may yet be saved. If you can help us see her safely home, and protect the source. Then...
As Zero's friends, we should gladly share what knowledge we have to help you restore the Void.
You truly believe the world of old can be ours again?
I do, so long as we work together. Disperse Seromas' essence once more. The instant we do, you must call to Ashdaya.
Understood.
The suffocating darkness. Like that of the Rift. Impenetrable. Disorienting. Untethered. And drifting further away.
Be strong, Zero. Don't give up. Hold fast to yourself. Look to the light within.
Your place isn't alone in the dark, Zero. Not anymore.
Of course. With this power from beyond the Rift, I can do it. I can save everyone. Golbez, if you would make amends, then lend me your strength.
Hear my voice and return to me.
Oh, Arthur.
Zeromus makes to resurrect.
Not if I have anything to say about it. No more, fiend!
You're safe now, Ashdaya. You're safe. to my sister. I shall offer up the eye in this vessel. We dragons bring forth progeny with our very life force. That which my eye harbors should be enough to grant her corporeal form. Of course, this means I shall no longer have control over this vessel. I must ask you escort Ajdaya to the surface in my stead.
We came to bring her home, and we'll do just that. You have my word.
Thank you. At long last, we shall be together again.
Where are you going?
Our world may yet be restored. I thought it an impossible dream once, but having witnessed your miracles, I cannot help but believe. Nevertheless, I am the villain who wrought this tragedy. And in my misguided crusade, I compounded my sins. My place is not at your side.
Regardless of how you may feel, by lending me your strength, you've made amends. You've earned a new beginning. It's up to you what we become to one another. What we couldn't do yesterday, we might still do today. Working together. And should we want for strength, we need only rally more like-minded souls to our cause. So let's take the first step. The two of us.